a lot of times like the youth is looked at as being not as aware, not really caring, and we're showing that we do care.
Jobs are come first right now, because that's present, and that's climate change is down the road.
I definitely think like global warming and climate change is a real thing.
Climate change is happening. It's no secret. The scientists have been saying it. You know, the glaciers are melting. But I don't think it's a major issue to worry about right now. Like, it's not like it's going to happen in 2 days.
And it's like such a big picture idea that a lot of people, I think, are very narrow-minded and don't see big picture. And like, that's one of the issues with it.
Backing out of the Paris Agreement, I think that's a good idea because, you know, it's not really a major issue right now. You know, jobs are the issue, you know, tax, healthcare, immigration. You know, and I think it's important he wants to hit on his campaign promises.
It definitely bothers me that he's trying to like take us out of that, because it kind of solidifies the idea that Americans are kind of simple-minded and don't think too big picture. I don't think like that, and I know a lot of people who don't think like that. And he's speaking for all of us, and he's not speaking correctly for all of us.
I don't understand why they're freaking out like that, because like, you know, it's many years off. I just think that it's just, they're just trying to get themselves away from like the main issues that Trump's talking about. Jobs, fixing healthcare, those are the kind of things we should really be worried about, you know?
We're too focused on now. My age group, it's giving us more of a drive to do something. That kind of gives me hope that even if there's all these mistakes being made, we'll be able to kind of change it.